give you a tome for Steadfast Ward. Supposed to help you make it through this Let's proceed further in. Thank you. the ectoplasm. Okay. There were a couple technical difficulties. This particular hallway, I don't know what's the problem with it, but just gonna do this fight over again, I guess.
Together, no matter what. Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.
There's the Staff of Magnus, but two enthralled wizards are keeping it tamed. Let's was the first enthralled wizard. Now we need to deal with the second one. Gotta deal with Morokei. Okay, well, here's the Staff of Magnus, and some gold, and a mask called Morokei. Our magicka regenerates 100% faster. It's too bad that it classifies as light armor, which means we can't wear it with the mage armor perk. But it does increase our magicka regen, might be useful for leveling skills. Now we just want to take Staff Magnus and get out of here. Shock damage. And another circlet. Yeah, I will take that.
Made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal.
Get out of my way.
You fool. You don't stand a chance. Never should have come here.
Take extra copies of these Thalmor stuff too, because when our enchanting gets even better, I'm gonna want to replace our enchantments with better ones. So, I did say, I think, during the dungeon that I wanted to do all of this. I want to put all this into one video, but now I'm thinking, maybe I should split it into two parts. Just because of just how long it's gone. And there is one more thing I want to do in this part before ending the video. Dragon Priest Mask. I want to start something to at least show why do this. We go inside here. Seems like an easy enough job. No. There's a wooden mask here. Now it says it hums with an unfamiliar energy. If we, when we have the wooden mask on, if we take all of the Dragon Priest masks in the base game of Skyrim and bring them all here, we're gonna be awarded with something. And this will be the goal for the post-game of the Cauldron Winterhold, because while we will be ending the quest line next part, it will not be the end of the playthrough, because we still have a bunch of we've only gotten the expert alteration spells. We're still on adept with everything else, and I would be remiss to not show off how to get the master spells in every school. I will be getting those after the College of Winterhold questline, and, well, I've got to do something with all these master spells, and what I'll be doing is getting all of the Dragon Priest masks, and we've already gotten one in Morokei. We'll be getting the rest after the end of quest line, and that will be next part. So, just as soon as I take off this wooden mask, we're back in Labyrinthian. We will return to the college and confront Ankano next time. This has been DracoFlame67 with the Skyrim Race Lock, the College Altmer. See you next time for the final video in the main campaign.